In Sparkles. Confession time, bitches. Sparkles. Group chat. Sue? So what? Well, Kata Senpai spill. About? Oh, come on. You can't just go on a date and not spill to people who got you together. Ayo. Eyes. Eyes. As Azul would say, spill the tea, sis. Well, my date went really good. Trey cooked the food and he added more spice to my dish. He thought I didn't see it, but I did, and when I tell you, I melt. Or. That to be expected from Trey Senpai. Speaking of, where is Azul? Normally he'd come running. He'd been avoiding Seabream because what he said last time. What? As he should, I will get him back for this. But everything work out? It's the principle, ortho. Speaking of the confession. Shrimp added Dad Heart and Black Market to the group. EHH? More people? Yuwoo, what's this? Sam, never fucking say Yuwoo ever again. Wait, are you matching Sam and whoever dad with someone? Well, I'm not matching Sam up with someone, I'm just added him because I don't want to go through the panic that is the Sarah Berry incident again. Served you right for leaving us out. We're sorry, Lilia Sama. Wait, but who's dad? Why am I here? Ortho? Darling, do the honor, please. MC been theorizing that Cruel Sensei is dating the headmaster. They were somewhat correct. What? How dare you, Cruel? Floyd, tell Jade to get the folder. Well, at least we know he was lurking. Crowley? And not tell me. Wait, fuck. Why are you upset? I bet with Deuce that Cruel Sensei is straight. Pay up, Ace. Okay, one. We are not dating. And two. Trappler, kindly give me a list of what make you think that so I can fix it immediately. Wait, you're not? But when I saw you two, you were kissing each other. On the lips. And were very secretive about it. Wait. No. Are you two like? Are you two friends with benefits? Why are you pups so invested in my personal life? Do you see me go and ask you about your love life? Sir, don't act like you didn't get invested when I told you about Floyd Lyric Crank. You talked about us? Goss says. Still feel betrayed you didn't invite us. Back on topic. Are you, Creole? I refuse to answer. You are. What part of that give you the confirmation? Every part. Can I ask a question? Yes, ortho? What's friends with benefits? Everyone don't know how to explain it to a child. Well. Floyd, no. Floyd, no. Fine. But I want to know. Annoyed baby face. We'll tell you about it later. Way later. But, so we agree Azul going next? God damn it. What's wrong, Azul? Beaming face with smiling eyes. I hate you. I hate you so much. Can I at least not say anything? I mean, yeah. Hey. What? So all these time I could just not confess? Oh no, I would not let you just not confess. I meant the lyric prank part. Good, let's do that. You know what, fine smiley face. I don't like that smile. What is that smile? This group's is fun eyes. Teacup without handle. In chaos. Absolute fucking chaos group chat. Ahem. Wait. Cater, I swear. What is happening? Do I need to remind everyone that this is not a group chat for personal matter? SHHHSSHHH Terinch. Tea spilling.
There, you see her?
Question mark. See who?
Sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her.
Who are you talking about? Hey, magic mirror, where's the nearest cliff?
And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Horizontal ellipsis. Why would you tag us? Oh, the turn have table. Eyes. Teacup without handle. Sam. Aggressively sip tea. Why do I even try?
Yes, you want her.
Haha, Floyd, shut it.
Look at her, you know you do. It's possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her.
Suddenly everyone attacking Jade She and Azul She for tea. This is new. Horizontal ellipsis. Teacup without handle. Teacup without handle. Leonag Shvhi. I hate it here. I have terrible friends. Why are you typing like that?
I know my, looks like the voice to shine.
Floyd. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks.
I ain't gonna kiss the girl.
Who is this, that thing you told me? You told him? Slightly smiling face. I ask again, what is that? What is?
It's such a shame to bear. You gotta miss the girl.
I. Dad joined the attack Azul train. Is Hard Slab Isle and Octavanilla gonna start a war? At this point, yes. Please don't. What? No, I don't wanna fight Glodfishy Sad Eel Noises. Traitor. At least one of you is on my side. Yes, and you know what else he should do? Don't you dare.
Go on and kiss the girl.
You're dead to me.
Kiss the girl.
The teachers right now. I just sit back and observe. I. Mouth. I. Sparkles. Will they stop if we ask? No heart. Of course. We're just saying.
Now's your moment. Floating in a blue lagoon.
Floyd over here wanting a brother-in-law. Ruggy. Knowing Monsieur Malfeasant, that's probably accurate. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks. Smiling face with smiling eyes and rosy cheeks. Why is my love life suddenly being attacked? Because.
She don't say a word and she won't say a word until you kiss the girl.
They are very persistent on this, huh? Sebug 2?
My oh my, looks like the boy's too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl.
I am not shy, okay, I just don't feel that way. Liar. Floyd.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad, it's such a shame too bad, you're gonna miss the girl.
I still don't know what that's supposed to mean. I could think of a few. Question mark. For example, I'm pretty sure Azul have a small crush on Jamil. What? What? Is this a national exposing Azul day and I just didn't know? Teacup without handle. Teacup without handle. You are the worst. I'm just saying, if you don't act now when Azul still have the hots for you, you'll miss your chance. Horizontal ellipsis. And you know what? That still doesn't make any sense.
Don't be scared. You better be prepared. Go on and kiss the girl.
Riddle she too?
I don't stop now, don't try to hide it. How? You wanna kiss the girl. Go on and kiss the girl.
Kiss the girl. Mushroom is a fly. Wait, where did he go? Damn, is the entertainment over? Did we tease them too far? I wouldn't be too worried. Grinning face with smiling eyes. Eyes. Teacup without handle. Teacup without handle. Teacup without handle. This is still going on. I'm honestly invested at this point.
Kiss the girl.
Woo, party popper. Party popper. Party popper. Floyd. What? Can we continue the lyric prank though? Of fucking course, this is what it is. Fine. 5, 6, 7, 8. Sam. Horizontal ellipsis. Nana Catman is a flying.
Gonna kiss. the girl.
Happy now? Very much so, yes. I will get you back for this. We'll just call it even from last time, slightly smiling face.